wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best tactical sunglasses. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Scullers Odin don't just have a cool name, but look pretty stylish as well. They're available with polarized anti-fog or normal lenses and in a variety of colors, all of which meet a bucket load of quality standards. They're equipped with a flexible, break-resistant frame and non-slip rubber inserts. However, they do tend to scratch easily. At number 9, the ESS Eyewear Ice 3LS are a frameless pair that offer an unobstructive field of view and are extremely lightweight. They come as a kit that includes a hard zippered case and smoke grey, clear and high definition yellow ballistic lenses. These feature extendable temples and pliable arms for a custom fit, but swapping out the lenses can be problematic. Coming in at number 8 in our list, the ESS Eyewear Crossbow Suppressor 1 have slim temples designed to fit beneath the ear cups of hearing protectors and helmets. Though budget-friendly, they have high-definition copper lenses and come with a soft bag and an elastic retention strap. They're compatible with UPLC lenses and comfortable enough for all-day wear. However, they tend to slip off the ears. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for tactical sunglasses, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, available in black, tan or green, there's a pair of Revision Military Sawfly, perfect for whatever conditions you plan on encountering. They're treated with special coatings on both sides to prevent scratches and reduce fogging, so they should always provide a clear view. The temples adjust for an accurate fit, and they include a head strap. They surpass ANSI standards. Moving up our list to number 6. The Wiley X AirAge have a sleeker, more rounded aesthetic than most ballistic eyewear and come with mirrored lenses. They feature a vented foam face seal to protect your eyes during intense winds, sandstorms, and downpours. These are good for motorcycle riders, and the eye gasket is removable if required. They conform to OSHA standards. Halfway up our list at number 5, the Smith Optics Elite Aegis Arc feature a tan frame that matches desert camo, though they're also available in black and have innovative locking brackets that make it simple to switch lenses. These are tapered to minimize distortion with a soft adjustable nose piece. They provide 100% UVA and UVB protection. At number 4, with the Mapgall Explorer XL, nobody will know you're wearing eyewear that's passed military and ANSI standards. They're available in multiple lens colors. These are equipped with sturdy stainless steel hinges, low-profile temples, and slip-resistant rubber nose inserts. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Roka AT1X offer safety and comfort. They have a coating that prevents them slipping down your face, and even though their shape is not the classic wraparound, they still provide full coverage that blocks debris. They come with fingerprint-resistant lenses and a tint that enhances yellow and green hues. The lenses are polarized too. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for tactical sunglasses, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Wiley X Valor are a good blend of form and function and provide high-velocity ballistic protection with an attractive design suitable for everyday wear. These are even authorized for military personnel use in combat situations. They can also handle high-mass impacts and are equipped with rubber-injected temples. They provide excellent glare reduction. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the Oakley SI Ballistic M-Frame 3.0 offer top-of-the-line clarity with essentially zero distortion. They feature a thin frame that's compatible with over-ear hearing protection and comms devices. They're resistant to chemicals and come with clear and grey lenses, and feature effective anti-fogging properties. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for tactical sunglasses, or simply click beneath this video.